afternoon, good evening, good morning, whatever it is for you. Thought I would try to do, or at least start some kind of, must be a comic of some kind, or, like I said, at least start it and see what I think. Just getting set up. I forgot to add my music. I'll have to do that. I'll do that right now. Persistent cough is still being persistent. It's fine. I gotta reload up. Gotta reload up Discord. We just lost the internet here a little bit ago. If we lose the internet again, well, there's nothing I can do about that, so. Get my paper set up. My camera set up, man, I'm just way behind. Alright, let me adjust my camera here. I didn't want to see my stomach. I'm not the only one that's been sick out there. So what I want to do is figure out some kind of panels for the comic. Have a basic idea of what I want to do for the first two. I
that.
Thank you.
be Candace, how you doing? Hey. How's life treating you? I'm just trying to do like a like a comic panel, or try to anyway. Out. tickles. That was a gang, whole gang's here. How you guys doing? Yeah, we had fun today, Cora. Just did some mini golf with the kids and stuff. It was more like controlled chaos, really, like it is with little kids. But you know, everyone had fun, I think so. She didn't do too bad as far as the actual golfing part. At first. And my sister got a hole in one. Doing an experiment here, seeing if I could do a comic type thing. Internet like a half hour ago, so hopefully it'll, if I go offline, that's why I lost the internet again. lights keep flickering, so. My daughter's talking to me. I'm glad you had a good day. The kids, it's been a long time since I played mini golf. Yeah, it's actually been a while for me too, even though there's a mini golf. You know, just down at the lake. Right next to an extra golf course. You're fine. I actually kind of figured your daughter was taking your time there, so I wasn't really worried about it. Yeah, I didn't quite finish the hole. I was getting pretty tired walking around, so. Plus, it's more of just scooping around with the kids and stuff, so. But fortunately, we were the only ones out there, so. Emergency! Full treatment on my stream, huh? There goes the lights again. I said, if I lose power, then I lose power, so I do what I can. It was a lot of fun. At 1 a.m. Oops, oh no. That's pretty late for you guys. Thank you. I'll take that blessing. It's like 6 p.m. here. If you want to go to bed, go to bed. Don't let me keep you up. So the whole idea of this is, lion over here, roaring at this guy. He's in the next panel. This warrior dude or whatever. I had a lot of fun on the stream this morning. My ribs are natural. Yeah, you're laughing like crazy. I said someone needs to clip you laughing and just make it into a meme or something. Or have it on one of your redeems or something. You got a pretty great laugh there, Agora. Not gonna lie. Nah, it was fun. Lights keep flickering. It's a little windy out, I guess. is entertaining watching you figure out how to do that duck or that goose. Welcome. I'll keep on streaming whenever you get a chance. Golf. It was me, my sister, brother-in-law. They drove to the golf course, and it was my niece and her three kids. The oldest being like six, I think, and the youngest being three or four. Little girl, so. Crack me up, that's for sure. Now, this is actually all I have planned. I might have to look up. Try to think a little bit here and see what else I want to do. Evening, I'll wait and just go to bed at a decent hour. sleep before I get back up. Hey. Huh?
Are you streaming?
Yeah. Oh, wanna say hi to everybody?
Okay, let me check my hair.
Just lean over. The camera's right there. This is my sister, Cora. Cora right there, MQ on the text right there. She's from the UK.
Hi, Cora.
It's like 1 a.m. there.
Oh.
You're famous now. I'm just kidding. That was my sister. She said, let me fix my hair. Yeah, she's already jammed, but yeah. I should meet one of my family members. I love that delay on the stream there, you know. This is what I have so far. I don't have any other pictures picked out or anything. I think I might do something down here. Maybe I could do like a silhouette of them two about to fight or something. Like, this is just kind of an experiment. I've done panels before. I've just drawn them better before, too. So. Thank you. I don't think it looks that incredible, to be honest with you, but I appreciate the compliment. I know I can do better than that, so. I'm just gonna kinda sharpen the pencil. Bigger tank top. These are a little too small. silhouette, I think. Possibly, of the lion fighting the guy. Picture. If I'll continue on with this particular one or not, or I'll just maybe do another one or just go back to doing my regular sketching. Person we prayed for this morning, he followed, got on there and followed me. So I have 29 followers right now. 30 if you count the fact that I have like a ghost or something, my own self following me or something. Currently, so. We must never stop the way. Yeah. gonna take time though.
Life is happy, but it's so sad. We must merely make a start. Savannah, I'm coming home. Savannah, we'll never be alone. Savannah, the beauty of the world. Savannah, let's all take a walk. Savannah. Just begun. We will always take a stand for the people, for the land. Let's go back to when we were young. For the animals we stand. Let's go back to when trees were swung. Kids across the Savannah, I'm coming home. Savannah, we'll never be alone. Savannah, the beauty of the world. Savannah, let's all take a walk. Savannah,
go ahead and carry your spear. Hey Beans, what you up to? Caught me experimenting with a drawing here. Should get off work or? Experimenting with this, I'm not. I'm on my best art, but just kind of give an idea what it's like to do a. I'm gonna do a some comic type thing on a stream. Looks like he's wearing shorts. Huh? Sure, golfing with the family today. It's my niece and her kids and my sister and brother-in-law. I broke the pencil. That's okay, I got more. Anyway. So I'm pretty exhausted just from walking around the mini golf course.
Yeah.
I could really just fall asleep right now, but it's like 6 p.m. and I want to stay up a little later, so I don't want to sleep now. So I'm drinking a little bit of coffee and a little bit of soda and all that good stuff. Hope you had a good day. Or are having a good day. You're a pretty good, you're a pretty natural streamer, I must say. Woke up 2 hours ago, holy cow. What time is it for you? Finish getting ready soon, but yeah, man, it's a good day for me. It's a good day for me too, actually. It's a good day for me too. Yeah. Got to spend time with the family and the great nieces and nephews today. It's a good day. Hope you have a good rest of your evening or day or whatever time it is for you. So. 5:30, just stayed up till 5 a.m. Oof. Had a conference call in the morning. Holy cow. I can't put in those hours anymore. That's beyond me anymore. Of course, you seem like you're a lot younger than I am. So. Yeah. So are you going to get ready for work, or do you have something else planned this evening? See you. Thanks for stopping in. Have a good rest of your day. Get yourself upside. So we should say, get yourself upside. You guys, I know some of you know who Beans is, but yeah, he does like a shooter. I can't really think of the name of the shooter, but okay. Well, have fun. Enjoy yourself. That's what it's all about, enjoying yourself. I'll shake this up. Shade it up. It's all about having a community. All about networking. All about getting to know people all over the world. All about being a decent person too. All you guys are just pretty decent people. So. Actually, Cora, I don't know if you're still there, but I was watching, like, it was pretty late. It was pretty early for me, but it was before you got on. I was watching an art stream of somebody I had never watched before. And, like, it wasn't too long while I was watching her that some creeper got on and just started hitting on her and just being a total D-bag. I thought, wow, that actually does happen, huh? She told him to F off. Rightly so. I just ended up leaving. I didn't want to deal with that drama. So. Not that time of the morning. But yeah, I kind of feel sorry for female streamers or whatever, YouTubers or kind of stuff they got to deal with. pretty much the rest of you guys.
Hello.
I should probably go to bed. Like what, 1:30 in the morning or something for us? I think this looks pretty silly, to be honest. This guy here looks pretty silly, but I'm not worried about it. Just, this is nothing serious. This is just like an experiment, so. I think it'd be something to do, too. If you guys something to watch, too, I guess. Pickles, I don't know if you're still on or if you're lurking or what, but just curious if you got the art that you were going to get today. If I get to see it on one of your streams sometime. Yeah, she said she's going to... Panda was sending her some art, the art that I had sent Panda. Panda was going to send her some of that art, so yeah, hopefully, she had a place all picked out for it on her wall. That was pretty cool. So. Kind of makes me happy that you guys really like that art so much. It's nice when someone wants some of your art, you know. Sometimes it's all about the shading. So what do you think of this so far, this drawing I'm doing here? Be honest. Be honest. Just yourself. Thank you. I do kind of draw fast, you know. It's weird, huh? It's just how I am. Put a sketch in chorus. Oh, okay, cool. Thank you. I'll check it out. I need to set that up to work. Well, maybe I won't do that, but yeah. Yeah, cool. I'll check it out here when I get done. Maybe I'll just check it out right now. I'm glad you found your happy place. Can't read it from here, but I'll look at it later. I like your handwork. The butterflies are good too. I have a friend. She's like in her 70s, I think, or 80 or older. But she's just totally into butterflies. This lady. So yeah, she appreciates something like that. Yeah, I'll read it here later. I can't read it from here, but I like it. Thanks for putting something in there. Cool. Thank you. Neat. It'll forever be in your happy place. Well, I think that one's done. And the guy's here, and he's fighting this guy here, and they fight down here. All right, that's the whole thing. That was it. I might go ahead and watch a movie or something. Somebody. Well, it's not really young. I really know that well, so I'm not gonna read out. Alright, Cora and gang and everybody. Take care. I'll see you next time.